The halls of Star Route, Leonardtown, Maryland, appear to have America's tallest airmail box, put up, they say, by their 16-year-old son. Which brings us at last to the mailbox of Grover Nub Hayes of Route 1, Cherokee, Alabama. People wrote to me and said, you have to come see Nub Hayes' mailbox. So we did. Mr. Hayes lives on a steep hill above Rose Trail Road. Down on the highway, his mailbox just sits there. It's not mounted on anything cute. It just sits there until Mr. Hayes is ready to read his mail. 4, 3, 2, 1. Liftoff. Up Nub Hayes' mailbox goes into the Alabama sky. Up to a junction at the top of a pole. And then across Rose Trail Road, ever climbing. With Mr. Hayes himself cranking a crank that used to be part of an old Chevrolet.
I'd walked down the hill 40 years to get the mail, so now I'll make the mailbox come to me.
So let's give the Great American Mailbox Prize to Grover Nub Hayes. The mailman merely delivers the mail. Mr. Hayes figured out a way to deliver the mailbox.
McNugget mania sweeps the nation. When McDonald's introduced chicken McNuggets, they had no idea the nation would respond with a single word. Now McDonald's responds, introducing two new sizes, the Big McNugget 9 size and the even bigger 20 McNugget size. Now chicken McNuggets come in three sizes.
We shall eat McNuggets on the beaches. We shall eat them in our homes. We shall eat them at McDonald's.
McNuggets, McDonald's and you.
Holography. IBM is using it to speed you through supermarket lines. Inside this box is the innovative IBM checkout scanner. It uses holography to send out light beams that wrap around almost any package to quickly locate and read the barcode. The code identifies the product to a computer, which has the store's current price list. Holography. Another way IBM puts technology to work for you.